Drop-in Center. The socio-economic strategy of development of Bangladesh is like that of other third world countries. The children and the teens of today shall be the main force of leadership of tomorrow. Bringing up the children as the positive citizen and guide to lead the country in Bangladesh is not that effective. The Children Ordinance was formulated in 1974. Later, it was approved in the Parliament in 1994, where child labor is totally banned. Yet an important part of the children, teens of Bangladesh, is still in a vulnerable situation. They are employed in institutional and non-institutional labor. It is unwanted for an independent nation to have this kind of situation in child labor sector. In Bangladesh, every day 4.9 million children are directly connected with the work. When a child is supposed to go to school with books and papers, play with their friends, now they are working just to earn their living. A poverty-stricken father has no way to keep his children within a good environment. And thus, a child, after his family bond is strong, has to come out to earn for his family, and often that children is lost among many others lost people. Some of these children, those who are working in hotels, restaurants, factory workshop, old materials shop, confectionery, helpers in human haulers, and some of them having no job at all, just ruining their lives. In spite of all their probabilities, these little birds do not get any chance to blossom as they are separated from their families. The first and foremost cause of child labor is the economic poverty of Bangladesh. It is not always possible for the poor families to bear education expenses of their children after bearing the burden of the family. So their guardians lose all the inspiration to send their children to school. In this situation, they employ their children in any profession irrespective of age. The drop-in center has started to operate from 3rd March 2015 to assist the children to blossom their bird.
I am Hanif. I am working as a helper in a welding shop. I am learning how to make windows frame with iron bar and also learning welding.
My father's name is Ramjan Ali. He works as a daily hawker. He collects used plastic bottles from door to door and he sells the garbage in market. He earns a very small amount of money. My mother is a housewife. We are 4 brothers and 2 sisters. I am the eldest son of my parents. We stay in a hut which consists of only 1 room. We have 1 elder sister. Though my sister and I were interested to attend school, but due to poverty we could not. We felt very sorry when I saw that my friends, they are attending school. I got opportunity to attend this International Needs Drop-in Center school. The owner of my workshop allowed me to attend this school from 3 p.m. to 5 p.m. Now I am learning how to read Bengali and English alphabets.
I am Ronnie. We stay in a hut in Meradia slum area. Our hut consists of only 1 room. 1 year ago, my mother died of lungs infection. My father is a tricycle puller. He earns a very small amount of money. We are 3 brothers and 1 sister. I am the youngest one. My brothers and my sisters, they are working in a small shop. Due to our financial crisis, my father could not able to send me school. Now I am working as a helper in a small glass casting shop. I am grateful to International Needs. I got opportunity to study international needs drop-in center. I came to my workplace at 10 a.m. and I worked up to 3 p.m. and returning to international needs drop-in center. Once again, I worked up to 8 p.m. I get very small amount of money. In future, I would like to make one glass casting shop of my own.
The main aim of the school is to make the labor children school gozer. The school is being run with the goal. My name is Jaida. My father is a daily laborer and my mother is housewife. I was very interested to attend school, but due to financial problem, my parents could not able to send me any school. Now I'm working in a small tailoring shop. I am learning how to stitch women dresses. I get very small amount of money. I try to give all of my income to my parents. We stay in a hut which is consist of only one room. The income which is earned by my father is not sufficient to maintain the whole family. My owner of the shop allowed me to attend international needs drop-in center school from 3 p.m. to 5 p.m. I am grateful to international needs for the wonderful opportunity. In school, I am getting general education. Now I can read and write in my Bengali language. I also attended moral and hygiene classes regularly. In future, I would like to make tailoring shop of my own. Our school provides a special food after the classes. We also get daily use materials from the school. Thank you very much.